was on one curious little hot summer day.